Specialty crops grown by the farm families of Mississippi include many of the foods featured at a holiday gathering or a night of baking. Whether it's the sweet potato casserole with a crunchy pecan topping, the locally produced honey you put in your hot tea or cereal each morning, or the roasted ears of corn that make a cookout perfect, locally grown specialty crops add just the perfect touch. The farm families of Mississippi, growing the specialty crops you love.